Hi guys, this is Matai the Dead with another episode of Mondo Squalido, episode 18, which is crazy. And as you can see, I'm in a new studio. It's not a studio. I'm probably never going to have a studio. But yeah, today is a very special episode, mainly because I'm not going to be reviewing a specific title, more of a look at an edition, kind of like an in-depth look video that I usually do. Mainly because this was something that was sent to me by one of my favourite companies, and that company is, of course, Shameless Screen Entertainment. If you've been following my channel for a while, you know that I'm absolutely obsessed with these guys. They're a company based here in the UK who release, you know, and do really good releases for, you know, European films that sometimes haven't even had a home release at all, apart from, you know, the VHS days. And they especially, you know, bring out titles that, you know, the first time ever released in the UK. For the most part, they bring out fully uncut titles. For the more hardcore films, they bring out, like, the softcore cut, because it's, you know, a real pain for companies to bring out, you know, X-rated material, because they have to sell it differently and blah, 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 blah. But yeah, they release all sorts of films, from the giallo to the sexploitation, to nunsploitation, to the, you know, action films, to crime films and horror. You know, lovers of Italian schlock, sleaze and filth, you all know this company. But if you don't, check out the links down below to their website. See what they're about. Look at the titles that they release. If you're fans of directors like Castellari, Argento, Fulci, they're, of course, the bigger, you know, directors who they've released films for, then you need to go check these people out. Go check out older videos on my channel to look at some of my reviews for Shameless titles. I used to do a series called The Weekly Shameless Review, which for some reason I stopped. But with the direction that I'm going with Mondo Squalido, I'll probably, you know, be just reviewing Shameless titles on Mondo Squalido. So, yeah, you don't need to hear all this stuff. Let's get on with the review. So the thing that they sent me was a box set, very similar to the Sexploitation box set that they released a while ago. And that is the Shameless Pop Erotica box set, which includes the titles Venus and Furs by Massimo Dell'Amo, Baba Yaga by Corrado Farina, and The Frightened Woman by Piero Schifozappa. Apologies for butchering the Italian surname. You guys know by now I'm terrible at saying surnames. Even if they're English, I still mess up. But that's not the point. So before I carry on with my thoughts on the box set, let's have a look at the release itself. So as you can see, it's a really nice looking edition, especially with the pop art and the whole Video 2000 look. I think they did this VHS look for the Sexploitation box set as well, which is really nice. I really like these little homages. As you can tell, these are already films released by Shameless, brought together in one box set. Some people might see that as a lazy repackaging, but if, like me, you don't happen to have all the titles in your collection, and to be honest, the only title that I've seen in this box set is Baba Yaga, then this is a perfect box set. You know, you get the free films, you get all the special features, which is nice, especially with Baba Yaga, which includes the documentaries by the director. You know, there's trailers, introductions, the typical, if you've got the releases, then, you know what special features there are. But yeah, if you haven't got this box set, it's perfect to pick up, because it's a great way to see these films. It saves the hassle of tracking down the individual releases, which they're not deleted or anything, so you can, you can pick them up. But it saves the hassle of that. You can have it all in one set. It saves up space on the shelf, which is always a good thing. But even if you have these films already, then it's a really nice piece for the collection. If you're a completist, then you're going to pick this up anyway. But if you've had doubts about it, just pick it up. It's nice. It looks good. You've got, really nice artwork. Of course, artwork isn't everything. But all in all, this is a great little set. All the films come with the original, features, with the same transfer. It is a repack, kind of, but it's more of a box set. It's a celebration of specific titles in the Shameless back catalogue. And, it looks good. I've played the discs, they all play fine. Why wouldn't they play fine? But yeah, I think this is a great little thing. And I really want to see Shameless do a lot more of these sets. Especially like a Giallo set, that would be really, really nice. But yeah, the only problem that I have, which isn't really a problem, because if they did what I wanted, it would probably ruin the whole feel of the set, which is supposed to, take us back to the VHS days. I'd have liked to have seen a yellow case, but being that the fact that one of the alternate artwork is this black VHS tape, to have a yellow case around that would just take away the feel. As silly as that sounds, I really like the fact that Shameless have done the black case. Kind of sad that it's not sticking with the yellow case, but of course that would just confuse the art direction. Which is getting really into the technical side right now. But yeah, overall, I'm happy with this box set. It's really nice and perfect for fans of the film, for lovers of Shameless. Shameless, who are releasing some really good titles recently. And they've always released good titles. But yeah, really nice box set. If you guys haven't picked it up, go pick it up, even if you have the films already. But if you haven't, this is just perfect. So yeah, guys, that was this episode of Mondo Squalido. Like I said, a bit different, mainly because I've not really seen anything or had the chance to see anything really to review properly, and it was a perfect time for me to review this. I have done a blog post with screenshots and photos of the set with a little bit of a write-up, so if you want to check that out, please check out the link down below to the blog. If you want to be part of the Facebook page, then I'll put those links down below as well. If you've got any questions or opinions on this set, I'll try and answer your questions the best I can. And I'm always happy to hear what you think of the films, what you think of the box set. Tell me, do you like Shameless? What companies do you like? Just get this a bit more interactive. Go check out Shameless down below. I'll put their link in the description box as well. And look out for the Mondo Squalido Weekly Challenge Part 2, which should be starting soon. And the next review that I'm going to be doing for Mondo Squalido is going to be the first of a month of special reviews, which I will reveal on the Facebook page and then here on YouTube as well. So exciting times for Mondo Squalido, and I hope you guys are enjoying what I'm doing. And more importantly, go check out this box set, go check out Shameless Screen Entertainment, and more importantly, you guys have a good day. Which includes the films Venus in Furs by Massimo Dell'Amo, Baba Yaga by Corrado Farina, and The Frightened Woman by Piero Schivazappa. Oh, you fucking idiot, bitch. First, before I carry on, let's have a look at the review. Oh, fuck off, Peter. So, what am I reviewing today? I've already fucking said. Oh.